This is a shovel pass breakdown drill. A shovel pass is a quick deceptive pass normally used in transition to get the ball to your teammate. All right, let's get started. Here you go. Make sure you're putting something on the pass, all right? So you want to make sure it gets there to your teammate. Good. You want to make sure the pass gets there, all right? Because if you're in transition, it's easy for the defender to get it. So really put something on it, all right? Here you go. Here you go. Remember I said make sure you're passing it to one hand. So you're passing it with the left, all right? Put something on it. There you go. Perfect. Here you go. Yep. That's it. Good job. Good job. Good job. Make sure your shoulders are facing forward, all right? So you're still making a pass with your shoulders faced forward. Job, perfect. Good job, ladies. Here you go. Good job, good job, good job. I see you working. I see you getting better. Here you go. Shoulder, 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 shoulder square, shoulder square. Don't forget, don't forget. It's important. Good job, ladies. All right, anything that we do with one hand, we got to do it with the other. So let's turn around and work on the opposite hand that we just worked on with. All right, ready? Let's go, guys. Here you go. Don't forget to stay low. It's important. You want your shoulders forward. All right, don't forget. It's important. So forward and then make the pass, okay? Good job. Perfect. Good job, ladies. Good job, ladies. Good job. I see you getting better. Good job, guys. That is the breakdown of the shovel pass.